I've enjoyed Beijing immensely. It's actually a great city. They've done really, really well to provide us with everything we need and feel comfortable. So yeah, no, I really love it here.
I think it's amazing. I think all the facilities are absolutely unbelievable, you know, like the bird's nest and the aquatic centre and the tracks, you know, the indoor velodrome. And I just think it's so amazing that they can just do that, you know, in such a short time. And I'm interested to see what happens later, if they keep the venues running, or it's, because it's pretty amazing venues.
I found Beijing Olympics very nice. It was my first Olympics, so it was a good experience.
Compared to Athens, I finished fifth, and it was quite a disappointment, so I didn't get a chance to get out and see. But here the cabs are available, and with some interesting conversations with them, you can sort of go to where you're going pretty cheaply, so it's been excellent to be able to get around.
Oh, the opening ceremony, because it was my first Olympics, was just absolutely indescribable. The adrenaline rush you get when you're just about to walk out, and while you're out there and everyone's screaming and you're waving to everyone at home and everyone in the crowd, it's you can't really describe it, but the Olympic atmosphere is just one that you just hope that people get to experience, especially sports people.
It's been a pretty neat experience, really. I haven't had too much of a look around in that. I've been pretty focused on my events, but now I've finished, I'm going to have a good look around, maybe catch some other events and just relax and enjoy it.
It's been very, very smooth. Everything's run like just as it seems like it was supposed to, and the Chinese have really put a lot of effort into making it a good experience for us, and they've succeeded.